In the last video, we learned the basics of functional programming and the effect library. Effect doesn't have an opinion on which JavaScript or TypeScript environment you use it in. It works with tools like npm, deno, and bon, and can be used for backend, frontend, APIs, CLI apps, and more. JavaScript and TypeScript don't have a standard library yet. But Effect is trying to fill that gap by providing data structures, utilities, and abstractions to make building applications easier. In this video, we will create a simple Hello World project using npm and Effect. Let's start by creating an empty npm project. We do that with npm init-y. And this will give us package.json. Next thing we want to do is to install our dependencies. We do that with npm install, and starting from our dev dependencies, we need TypeScript for the types and TSC tool and TS node to run our TypeScript code. We also want to install our effect library, and we do that with npm install effect. After installing our dependencies, we need to initialize this project as a TypeScript project. And we do that with npx tsc dash dash init. This will give us tsconfig.json. And the last thing we want to create is an empty main.ts file to write our code in it. Before we start coding, we need to make sure that our TypeScript project is in a strict mode. In order to do that, let's check our tsconfig file, and let's scroll down until we find a config called here, strict true. All right, we are ready to code. Let's open up our main.ts. Before we do anything, we need to import the things that we need. So let's import effect from effect library. The way that we design our code in effect is different than what we used to. We need to define our program. What we want to do in this program is to print hello world on the console. So let's put that inside this function, console.log hello world. And finally, we need to wrap this function in effect.sync. Effect.sync specifies that we have a computation with synchronous side effect that doesn't throw any errors. If we try to run this, npx ts node main.ts, nothing will show up in our console. The reason is we just define our program in a constants. What we need to do is to run it. So let's switch back to the editor. And in order to run our program, we do effect.runSync and we pass program to it. If I save, move to terminal, npx ts node main.ts. And this time we see hello world on the console. But we can improve this. Take a look at this console. We have this console that is coming from our context from outside of the body of our function. A better way to do this is to import console with capital C from effect and replace this with console.log hello world. If I save, move to terminal, npx ts node main.ts, we get hello world again. I know, you probably have a lot of questions by now, like all this code just to print something on the console? What's the point of separating the program from running it? How come coding like this leverages the most out of the type system? Why console log with capital C is better than the previous example with the regular console log? In this video, I just wanted to show you how to set up a simple effect application. Believe me, as we go forward through this course, you will get your answers and you will understand the benefits of coding like this. And with that, thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.